choice to warm up is the bike. For two things. Helps with the recovery of the knee, strengthens the knee, all ligaments around the knee. So for longevity. Also it's low impact. And as far as quads and the calves, it allows you to get the blood flowing before you start your workout. Well, for any knee injuries, the bike is the most important. Especially when you're reconstructing a knee, coming back from rehab. I mean, the bike is probably your best friend. Like I said, you're hitting all angles of the knee. You're building the quad, which definitely strengthens the knee, or strengthens the ligaments around the knee so that you're not using actual knee on knee or bone on bone, so to speak. Because you want to build that muscle. Knee problems are very common. ACL, RCLs, all those are from just not having strong quads, strong hamstrings, and the ligaments not being conditioned.